Action 7 News live at 6. Coverage you can count on.
Guilt, but guilt doesn't even begin to even describe it. It's shame.
Emotional and riveting moments as Levi Chavez takes the stand in his murder trial. The former APD cop decided last night he would testify.
And it didn't take long for Chavez to break down on the stand when he talked about his wife, Tera. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is live from Sandoval County District Court with more on this big story.
That's right, Shelley. Levi Chavez did break down on the stand, and he cried when he talked about the days leading up to Tara's death. When he found her dead body, he cried about how he ignored her multiple phone calls, ignored her text messages, and when he found her.
Defense calls Levi Chavez.
About an hour into testimony, Levi Chavez tearfully explained to the jury the days leading up to October 21st, 2007, when he found his wife Tera dead, shot in the mouth. That Saturday, the 20th, Tera called him 176 times. Chavez ignored her.
She would call and I would just hit the end button. And she would call again, I would just hit the end button. And as throughout the shift, I would just leave my phone in the car because I just didn't want to be, I didn't want to be bothered by her.
Chavez says he worked his 2 p.m. to midnight shifts, but that weekend, he stayed with the woman he was dating, former APD officer Deborah Romero. He turned his cell phone off after he got off work at midnight Sunday, the 21st, because he didn't want Romero to know Tera was calling him.
Deborah was nice. She was like a nice person. I didn't want, I liked her. I didn't want to take my phone in there and just ringing off the hook and have to explain, you know, it's my ex, I'm sorry. You know, I didn't want to do that. I'd have been embarrassed. So I just turned it off so I didn't have to deal with it.
Chavez says he returned to Los Lunas that Sunday night and found it odd that Tara's calls and texts stopped when he turned his phone back on. He went to check on her after his mother told him she called in sick and didn't show up to work. Chavez broke down when he began to describe finding her.
I walked in and I saw like black on her face.
When you saw that black on her face, did you do something?
It's like black on her face, and I turned on the light, and it was just like terror. Like, I couldn't believe what I was seeing.
Now, Chavez says after Tera Chavez's death, he did have sex with a woman in their Los Lunas home, but says he didn't want to revert back to the old Levi Chavez that was with Tera. He even sought advice from priests on how to turn his life around. Also, just to clarify, when he turned his phone back on, he said he got a wave of text messages from Tera, but then he found it odd that the text messages stopped. Reporting live from Sandoval County District Court, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
The trial is set to resume tomorrow with rebuttal witnesses.